As Bob the dog turns up, as we're having a barbecue, this is how obviously Bob the dog found us. He obviously sniffed it out, and we thought he was a bit of a stray, but he wasn't a stray because he had a collar. And then he came back with dog food. I don't know. It was that kind of do at points. that wouldn't surprise me if someone had possibly pushed me out. I'm sure there are photos of pushed me out doing it with the dog.
Yes, no.
Thank you.